Am I supposed to know who this is?
He blew his head off with a shotgun.
I never met this guy before.
How about this guy?
You were a different man 2 years ago, weren't you, James? Life was good.
And that all ended the day you were mugged. How long were you in the hospital, James?
I don't remember.
The wounds went away, but the nightmares. So you did what a lot of people do to try to escape. You swore that you'd never be a victim again.
That's why you went upstairs and grabbed your shotgun after being punched in the face.
But when you went back downstairs, you were too drunk and pissed off to know you went to the wrong floor. So you killed someone you never laid eyes on, James. There's nothing you can do to escape that.